Fuego.
That's
exactly. So I need to learn some Spanish. Hi, okay, can you tell me a couple of words? The only words I know, because I just spoke French there, so I'm getting everything very confusing, because last night I was in New York City, and then the night before that, I was in Los Angeles. So I'm feeling a little bit like this. But it's so great because I can already feel myself go. So how do you say hot? Caliente. Very good. And how do you say cold then?
Frio.
Frio?
Frio.
Okay. I know how to say like un poquito. I know how to say like I know how to say like, you know, papi chulo. I know how to say like quesadilla tacos, because that's all I eat, I ate quesadillas today. I can say tamales. Enchiladas verde. I can also say, Viva Mexico, cabrones! Somebody told me that was a really nice greeting. Good? So should we sing Caliente y Frio? Now that I know how to say a little bit of Spanish, is that right?